Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Come on.
We even shot her here.
We're horse track down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
How many of our guys
were killed? I don't know if it was her. Screw David then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish you up alone.
Let's go check the house. You guys, check that cabin.
Holy shit!
Thank you. Will?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Keep looking.
Search.
Will?
Nothing. You see anything?
Safe. Keep looking. Let's go check the building.
This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Thank you. us a way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Well?
Nothing. You see anything?
Same. Let's keep looking.
Check over there.
Motherfucker.
The fuck?
How do I get out of here?
Man down! Man down!
I get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Out of the lodge!
Yeah.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
You.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? See!
Find him before he gets away.
Hey, spread out.
All right. I guess you want to do this the hard way.
What you got?
Nothing.
You see anything?
Keep running!
got you, asshole. Finish him off!
Get him still!
Shit!
Here comes me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
I've been saying this for months.
We killed him enough. This girl killed our man.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
have a situation. Be careful. Stay focused. Find her.
Where is this kid?
Check down there.
Thank you.
hands, all right? Nowhere to go. You want not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
What is it? Happy back there. For a second, shut my face. Only for a second. Okay, Ellie. I'm sorry about this. It's a good kid. Aha! That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. That you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Ah, you crazy fuck.
Didn't have to be this way. Brought this on yourself. That a girl.
Thank you.
keep looking. I'm going over this way. Check down there.
this is fuck. You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Sally! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look. Look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.